WHMB TV 40 invites you to pray during the National Day of Prayer Week.
Heavenly Father, we just want to come to you today on behalf of our nation, asking you to grant to us repentance that would lead us to be in a right relationship with you, so that we might be able to be salt and light in our community to show people the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.